to you guys later again. I'm gonna do some more goals. First, we're gonna do one for Jason Lee right here.
The buzz from the pros is that they're narrowing down their selections for Project 8. The competition's getting fierce, and it's time to crank it up big time. Nail this demo and you're gold. Now get in there and get her done. Get down.
Just a way of remembering why we all love Jason Lee. I think he does more directing now than acting. I don't know. I'm not like reading his everyday media and all knowing what he's doing. Yes! Alright, and now for jam session. Totally freaking awesome, dude! I would turn, but I don't want to disangle myself from landing, because then I might not land the right way. You don't want that. No, but it looks like I took the lead. I think this is the good one. All right. Do I know how to nail the trick or what? I pretty much surpassed everybody, so I think I'm gonna wait. There's really nothing else to do. Maybe I'll just score again, meaning I'll do simple stuff. Airwalk. Almost done. And there should be a bail challenge over here. Break 12 bones for pro. This one's my favorite. Because you could just do this, where you push the buttons that let you bail, and then just go up here and then just do this, and then. I'm trying to get it right. I only broke 2 bones. You guys just love watching this. See how long I can get. going for 90 because you got to get 15 and 90. And just a pain in the ass to do. Look, Jason Lee.
Check this place out. It's a perfect spot to get some exposure for you and Stereo. But here's the deal. A guy who works here said he'd help out if I gave him a signed deck. Well, I gave it to him, but now he's AWOL and we're screwed. Unless you can pull this off.
All right, I could try. Specific way I like to do it is this, and then... My God, I can't even do it right. I'm moving it. I can't do this. So I'm gonna go inside and then... Shh. I don't even remember how to do this. I'm just gonna keep trying, I guess. So, I guess I just gotta... I got an idea. I'm gonna nail the trick. Can't do it right. What do I do? BS. How the hell to get up there? I'm wasting so much time on this video trying to do this. There we go. Jesus. Not gonna do that again. You guys probably enjoyed me getting angry at that. So, I'll let you. Jeez. I did not enjoy that. That was definitely one of my moments of frustration. Land in the pro. How do you do that? I forgot how to do this one. You have to land exactly in it. It's not distance. You have to land at the exact target. I'm gonna get it. Alright, let's do one of those line things. In case that wasn't obvious before. Alright, but I'll see you guys for the next video. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, and share, and we'll see you later.
Well, I'll see you later. Alright, bye.